You turn it all the way down?
No.
I'm going to have to hear the sound of the alien coming up on me.
I don't need to hear the sound of the alien.
I'm going to have to hear the sound of the alien coming up on me. You're going to have to speak a little louder because the mic's kind of far away from you.
Hello.
Hi, everybody.
I don't know if anybody's actually here.
That's okay. Don't worry about it. Thanks for joining us for Alien Pie-solation. Because we eat chocolate pies.
That's not why.
Oh, we're not actually going to do that. You didn't get the chocolate pies? We're going to pick up where we left off last time before Weezy started playing Ori and the Blind Forest.
That stinker.
And views dropped through the toilet into the sewer.
I love that game.
Despite the exciting, thrilling action sequence that climaxed the last stream.
Yeah, and actually, I've been playing at work, so you haven't really seen what I've been doing, but I just got to another part that's, like, pretty much identical to that idea.
Do you need me to beat that for you?
No.
Why is your eye on the left not all closed?
Because I have wonky eyes.
Me too!
Someone said I look like I have orbital
dystopia.
What's Benson doing? He's sniffing
my crotch. Look, he's sniffing my crotch. He's licking my crotch now.
Benson! Tyler Insanity wants to know, who's the dog?
That's Benson!
I'm his wife, Elise.
Oh, God. Did you see what I tweeted? I tweeted a joke.
I saw what you tweeted.
Alright, I'm gonna start.
Ratatat says if they don't like Ori, I don't like them. I definitely like Ori.
Ori's awesome.
It's the best game I've played this year, thus far.
What about Bloodborne?
Benson,
I couldn't hear you. Alright, we're gonna go back.
Will you invite him on the couch? Benson's like a vampire. He has to be invited up onto the couch. Will you call him around there?
Yes. Come here, Benny. Come up. Hey-ya! Weapons are tools. So where we left off, before switching to Ori, we saw the alien's tail, and then,
Katie Bacon's here.
Katie Bacon! Katie Bacon's gonna have to go to bed soon.
She says she has a pink Xbox controller, too.
This is a gift from a friend. Amy. Amy was like, well, if I'm gonna get you an Xbox controller, I guess it's gonna be pink.
Yeah.
So, what if I just stay in this? She's really tall. Look how tall she is. She's practically hitting her head on this damn thing.
We'll later learn that we were the Xenomorph this whole time.
Oh, boy.
Xenomorph? Xenomorph? I always say Xenomorph.
Daxtodorf. I can't hear what they're saying. Subtitles. Subtitles on, okay. So yeah, there's an alien going around. I think we have to sneak. What is this? To rewire, use rewire to toggle systems on and off in your surrounding areas. This is your limited power, so you better provide to study the map on the right hand screen. Check it there. Oh, jeez.
Katie Bacon says, it's Friday, she ain't got no bedtime, except she was about to go to sleep.
Oh.
So, yes, we did ruin that for her.
1-8 unstable system. Change room. I don't know what any of this does. Select system. Speaker system. Active. Oh, I can't. I don't have enough for the speaker system. Unstable system? Speaker system. Let's do that. That's a different transit, right?
What are you trying to do right now?
I don't know. I'm just chilling.
Steal people's shit from their lockers?
No, you can't even steal anything from the lockers.
Someone thought this was Puzzle Quest.
I need to stream some Puzzle Quest at some point. Problem is I generally play during the day. I haven't played yet today, actually.
So, the title of this stream is It's Xenomorphin Time. You're supposed to put morphin. So I suggested to James that we call it It's Xenomorphin Time. Like, it's morphin time. Because he loves Power Rangers. He did not care for that title.
I put it, didn't I?
You put it begrudgingly. Begrudgingly, might I say.
A medkit and a flare. How do I get rid of the flare? Medkit.
I do have very tiny wrists. I have pretty tiny everything. Pretty tiny person. James likes it because it makes him look bigger and buffer.
True.
I married you based off the size of your wrists. Good, I'm gonna need more flares.
How long until we switch to Ori in the Blind Forest? Chat wants to know.
You decide! Oh, you also have smite codes to still give away.
Oh, yeah.
Because you never did that last time.
No.
Are you going to drop them on the floor?
Is Katie Bacon playing smite?
No. I don't think so.
Katie Bacon, you playing smite?
I have to take the elevator up. Uh-oh. Run, get up. Get up. Get up. Jeez. Do you think they'll see my light? My head poking through? Do you think they'll see my head poking through, Easy?
Yeah.
Oh, jeez.
Birth yourself. Birth before sleep. That's my motto. Okay, Katie, I was gonna give you one of these skin codes if you play Smite.
Well, you need to play Smite. You also probably want to have tier unlocked. Because that's what the skin is for.
Yeah, so we've got three codes. James, can you tell them exactly what they need to have if they want to successfully use one of these codes?
I mean, you can successfully use the code no matter who you are. But you have to have Smite installed, downloaded, and then it is a skin for a character who is, I don't believe, currently in the free character rotation. So if you have the god, then you can do that. But if you don't have the god, then it's kind of just doesn't make any sense. You'll have the skin unlocked, but you won't be able to use it.
Katie had codes. Okay, so if anybody wants one, there are three. I guess I will give them on a first-come, first-served basis.
Where's that coming from? I can't hear anything.
And I will message them to you.
They're over there. Play it cool. Lawrence is telling me that Alien Isolation is the kind of game that you need to find your own way to play. Look, like this.
Oh, who's that?
There's people over there. See? The two guys over there? And there's a guy over there.
Get through this, I promise.
Gotta take him out.
No, I don't have any way to take him out.
Seduce him. Sorry.
All I have to give is my body. That's the only tool I have to give.
Of course. Boot, you son of a bitch. Speaker system. That should do it. That'll handle it or something. I don't know what that does. I need to find a new data cell. Device invalid. This is basically like burial at sea.
But
that's it. It's basically, he's right there. Like I don't even have a regular weapon. I don't think. I have a flare. Who in the chat has actually played Alien Isolation and don't spoil it for me? I'm just curious. You got any comment? Or are you giving away codes?
Yeah.
At least giving away codes real quick, so we're going to do a code break just to make sure that we can give away some codes. A foot washer. Uh-oh.
Did the Nostromos have bidets?
Oh, you bet. Watch this. Do you think I can take him out? Oh my god.
You gotta find that ventilation system, dog.
Oh my god. Which way is he turning? Which way are you turning? Which way? Which way is he turning? You think right or left?
He's gonna turn this way. He's gonna turn. Oh, no, he didn't. He turned.
Oh, what a dodge! I am the ultimate alien ninja.
Turn the other way.
Huzzah! Did you see me? Avoid him?
I saw you.
That was pretty cool. Yeah. Yeah. I was thinking last ditch I would throw a flare. But I didn't need to. Because I am the ultimate...
I think she went downstairs.
Uh-oh.
I'm not going down there. No way.
She's got your hack tool.
I got her. Your hack tool.
It didn't work. We'll find another way out. We've been here too long already.
There's no way out.
Good. I'll just keep going down here, where I'm safe.
James, how was the office move today?
It went well. It was a little rushed. Lawrence and I had some videos that we needed to finish, because we're basically factoring in that we're going to spend all day Monday setting up, so we had to finish everything today. Was that space pants?
Because it makes your ass look out of this world.
Oh my god. I mean, I respect what you said, but oh my god. And so, it was kind of a rush, but then we got done, and, we got done with it eventually, and, then we packed up all our stuff, so, I mean, hopefully everything gets there. We just packed it up and put it into boxes, and now movers are supposed to take it, so, hopefully everything gets there. We'll see on Monday. I've been to the new office once, but not actually probably where we're going to be working. So I don't actually know where our office is. So I'm going to go into work on Monday and be like, hello, I'm looking for the funhouse room. Oh, I think.
What if there's like a bizarro doppelganger?
Ooh, someone's calling you back.
Julie.
Julie's calling.
What if there's like a bizarro doppelganger Lawrence and you guys don't know that Lawrence has been switched?
And I have to murder him by jabbing his eyes out with my thumbs?
No, maybe you just need to get used to the fact that it's a different Lawrence.
Oh, okay. Yeah, we could do that.
Or you can murder.
It's up to you. When you get a chance, can you pull up the Archer fan art? Because I want to give it a shout out.
Yeah. I don't really know where to find it.
I retweeted it.
Oh, you did?
Map. Yeah.
Here it is.
Because,
it's from, at Padabyte. Yeah. It's on the Funhouse Twitter.
Padabyte, his Dylan Constantino.
Dylan Constantino.
Dylan Constantino.
No.
What?
Constantino.
Constantino, made some amazing Archer fan art. He's been dishing it out over the last couple weeks, but he finished it. And, we mentioned it on the podcast, but he is, amazing. Like, it's funny because it's like, oh, he just repurposed Archer assets. But then you're like, wait, but all of that is new. Like, he redrew everything exactly in the style. Picked up a revolver. A space revolver. But it is pretty amazing. So, you guys should wish him a congratulatory tweet or something.
Yeah, I was really impressed. I saved it on my phone.
Really good. I saved it on my computer over there. Well, this computer that I'm staring at right now, technically. But I think I got the gun. I'm gonna save it again. Revolver.
I feel like you're playing this too cautiously.
No way. I'm gonna use the key card. We're going in. What was the Resident Evil game you said we should stream?
The Resident Evil remake. Oh, yeah. The one we should co-op together?
Yeah.
Resident Evil Revelations 2.
Oh, yeah. Do you guys think that'd be fun?
I think it'll be fun.
I think it'll be fun, too.
Or we could do more Borderlands pre-sequel.
Maybe.
But Resident Evil... I think that Resident Evil Revelations 2 will do some interesting things.
Here's what I think is going to happen with Borderlands pre-sequel. I don't think we're going to go back to it. But I think that someday you'll have a PC and I'll have a PC and we'll buy it for dirt cheap with all the DLC and then we'll play it on that. And then people can watch it that way. So it doesn't split screen.
Maybe.
Maybe. I know what part of the game we're at, just so you know.
Oh. Items matched. Did you talk to Lore about... Lore? Did you talk to Lawrence about Revelations 2?
He mentioned it.
Someone said that he's playing it right now.
Oh, is he?
Yeah.
I said that you had mentioned it being fun, and then he... Oh, we were talking with
him
about...
Oh, maybe that's why.
He was here.
Well, I heard it was fun, but then I also just saw that it was local co-op.
Oh, I have all the sensors. I don't need to carry any. Well, yeah, that's... We like looking for co-op games, obviously, because it's fun for us to play together. Smoke bomb! I'm building a smoke bomb.
Some MLG strats.
You like that? I don't have enough stuff. Uh-oh.
What are you doing with that smoke bomb?
What is... There's a funny thing on... There's a funny thing I think I saw it on Reddit where she eventually gets some sort of item. I don't remember what it is, but she gets some sort of item and it is basically like... It could just be what it... Oh, it's a Molotov cocktail. Uh-oh. Easy. It's a Molotov cocktail.
Hang on a second.
Yeah?
You gotta approach... You have to approach this.
You want
right.
me to run at it?
No. Oh, that's not... well, I guess...
Look! The alcohol. Him. The alcohol. He drank himself to death. But yeah, no, so you can make a Molotov cocktail, and it has, like, a bunch of extra bullshit all over it, like wires, and it's like, I don't know if those wires are necessary.
Old Man Burger doesn't want you to believe in yourself, but he wants you to believe in him that believes in you.
Thanks. Thanks, Burger. What did I get for
the guy? I feel like that guy looks like someone we know.
I got a flashbang. Someone we know? I think I know who you think it looks like. I mean, it's not flattering.
Don't tell me later.
Okay.
Tell me later.
Starts with a D.
Got nothing.
All right, we got some items now though. We're good. A device invalid. Oh, I need the new battery pack. The battery pack's in here.
Do you think that's a real scanner that you could actually use that scanner in game?
I have some expense report that scanners haven't changed in 2,000 years. All right.
The flight recorder. That's what's great about the first Alien movie. It's like 70s future.
Yeah. Like, what was that? Were those wingdings? This is in the future. Wingdings are the actual font.
Webdings.
Sorry, webdings. File's corrupted. Oh, she's pissed. Oh, did you see her cool watch? It's a calculator.
That's the new Apple Watch.
Uh-oh. This thing's locked.
It's xenomorphin time! Remember that? When
yep.
you said that? When
I remember.
When
you transformed. Things are happening, just so you know. There's a big button here, but what's the point?
Are those library books?
Yeah. I need the comics. I need to get to the adult books. Where are the porn books?
That's a cheap joke.
Why? Those are all my jokes. Data cell, this is what we needed. Things start getting really scary now, just so you know.
Are you sure?
Don't worry, as long as I have my smoke bomb. Tune and use. Oh shit.
I'm gonna probably have an ice cream sandwich.
I missed it. This one. Aha! I always like how games figure out how to simulate hacking. I always like that.
Well, Bioshock.
Bioshock's pipe dream was really weird, but I was like, it kind of makes sense.
Sherlock Holmes lockpicking is kind of, it's kind of like a form of hacking.
What was it? What was that one that had, was that the one where you're like, have to control the spin and then you have to tap? There's one where you had to like tap it up to.
Sherlock Holmes, you just have to rotate this like cylindrical puzzle.
I wish it didn't beep so much. Things are gonna get real bad.
It's xenomorphin time!
Real bad.
Say it while you say it. Chat really wants you to say, it's xenomorphin time!
It's xenomorphin time!
Nobody asks. Nobody wanted to see that.
Listen, I'm gonna have to ask the mods to kick you out of this.
What?
Chat.
I am a mod.
I want you out.
Mod, they call you the mod with the bod.
No one calls
me
that.
Well, they might now.
I can't hear this guy.
I am Gunches, I am Cheppy. I am human garbage, I am Cheppy.
Katie Bacon's the only person in the world who liked Chappy. So I'm not saying that as an insult. I just think it's interesting. Though she's biased. She's a Die Antwoord fan.
They're trying to ban me now.
Banner! Banner from the chat!
Nobody better swing that ban hammer at me, or you're gonna get swung right back at tenfold.
She'll swing it back at you.
Swing that ban hammer she'll swing like it back fucking at you. Thor's hammer. Banning the shit out of you guys. You guys want to get banned in this chat? Hold me back, James. Hold me back.
Oh, settle down. No.
I feel like
hold the hide.
I feel like you never liked streaming
hold
with
on,
me.
I do.
I don't know why you suggested.
I don't know why. Why didn't she
look
crouch
at post-it
down?
Notes in the future? Oh man, they're calling you the mod with the bod.
I gotta say.
Totally.
Aren't you gonna get ice cream sandwich or something?
I'm gonna get an ice cream sandwich.
A fruit related ice cream sandwich.
I have to do my crunches.
Oh yeah. Also, Lisa's gonna do crunches. How can we get them to motivate you to do crunches?
I don't know.
The door's broken. I have to disable the security thing. Door's locked. I have to disable the security thing. I don't want to do this next section until you're here. Oh, I'm about to take a bite of that. Put that in the webcam. Let them see. Let them see.
It's pretty good. I got this from Trader Joe's tonight.
Today's kind of like my cheat day, I guess.
Really?
I guess. Had pizza.
That's pretty good.
I'm learning.
Oh, fuck.
See, I'm a cookie man myself.
This is not going to be easy to eat. It's like already melting.
You should eat it while doing your crunches. Alright, whatever. I don't care about the terminals. I'll just read the wiki. Alright, are you ready for scary stuff to happen?
No! I mean, the ice cream is melting all over me.
Uh-huh.
I could get diarrhea from this any minute.
Any minute? That's how it works?
Yeah. I don't know how that works. Like, I eat stuff, and then my body just immediately rejects it.
It's like, it's spitting it out. Like, it knows, like, when you ingest poison, you have to induce vomiting.
Huh?
It's like when you, like, have poison, you have to induce vomiting.
You guys, I'm bulking up my wrists.
Uh-huh.
Eating this ice cream sandwich.
Are you ready to get scared? I'll just type here. Uh-oh. What was that noise? Uh-oh.
10 out of 10, perfect dismount.
It thinks it's so good it doesn't even know I'm here. It's supposed to be the perfect killing machine.
Want another bite?
Yes.
Oh, you gotta pay attention! Look at this! That's hot.
Yeah. Goes between them legs.
Uh-oh. What if you hear me scream and it's just because I dropped my sandwich?
Oh. Look. Don't be scared, it's just a really tall black guy. I'm saying that because he played him in the movies. Oh my god, I'm so scared. Remove the brace. Ugh.
And Hurius? And Hurius, I feel pretty bad about myself all the time, so it's really sweet of you to say thank you.
What do you say?
Oh, fuck. Got one in my crotch.
Now you can say it with the chocolate on your crotch. Where'd the alien go?
Nice to me.
Oh, he probably went up there. So there's an alien on the loose now. I think he's officially going to kill us now.
Yeah, if you kill him first.
So I'm gonna make a run for it here. Or should I go and save? Oh boy, I don't like those shadows.
Onyxian Spartan says, "Hey James, first time checking out the stream. Been a fan of IG for a while and I'm loving Funhouse."
Hey Onyxian Spartan, welcome to the stream.
Katie Bacon says, "Xenomorphs are bae." Katie Bacon is bacon.
Nice.
Get it?
Uh-huh. All right, let's hurry. Let's move it.
I wish I'd gotten to meet Katie.
Look, it's beeping so fast, but I have so much time. Jeez. Can we get a calibration here on the beeping ratio? Uh-oh. What is going on? Oh my god, there it is! Look!
Look at this. It looks like I have a little saucer.
Oh my god.
Looks like I have a little
saucer. Hold on, look at this thing.
A little teacup. But they're glued together and that's not
look
what
it.
It is.
Look at it. Oh my god. Oh god.
It looks like RuPaul.
Thank you. There we go. Oh god.
Brad Grenz is here.
Please.
Hey, Brad. Sorry.
Why every time? Go. Go. Go.
Go, Xeno Rangers.
Press it. I'll kill you. I got into
chill
the elevator.
Chill out.
I got into the elevator.
You'd think you were playing Ori or something. Got some water? Do you just want me to feed you the water?
You asked me. For the record, Adam died there like several times. Oh boy, they're running for it.
They ate the ice cream sandwich. Looking for a bathroom, looking for that bidet on the ship.
The alien could be anywhere, and you're making jokes.
Hello, my name's Ripley, Amanda Ripley. I need your help.
I would rather see the alien than look at this guy.
No wonder this
is crumbs everywhere.
What's Baldy want? Hey Baldy, we got an alien on the loose.
Chad wants to know who's bringing what did Spool do to her.
What?
We can't.
You have to ask Spool. Only Spool knows the truth. Whether or not she's a real girl or someone he's dreamt up.
Someone that's fake Twitter account he made and tweets from numerous times a day. Why does Spool just edit now since you guys moved to Funhouse?
That was just a question on the Q&A. You're just asking me questions from last week's Q&A.
These are questionable questions.
Camera feed. Turn off the camera feed. Door access we probably want on, right?
Total door access.
Do we want air purification on? Sure. Speaker system and lighting. Nope. No, I want the lighting off. I'm not exactly sure what I'm supposed to be doing. Hey, Mr. Robot. So I don't want to pick any. I don't want to pick any fights. Chocolate crumbs.
Bum crumbs.
I don't want to pick any fights with the robots. That's not what I'm after here. Look at this place. It's too scary.
You're gonna have to pick a side: robots or aliens.
I pick aliens. Robots are too scary. I don't have an ion torch. I need the tools. If I get the tools, then I can beat the robot army. Hello.
Can I help you?
I need to get into comms control.
Looks like,
That is a restricted area.
What's
it's
his
an
name
emergency.
From Doug?
Don't you realize what's
Doug?
Going on?
No.
His
friend.
Skeeter?
Skeeter. Looks like Skeeter.
Why?
Like Skeeter
Forget
grown
it.
Up.
I'll
I don't
find
know.
My own way in.
Whatever.
Can I get around you?
Is he pissed off?
He said I can't go this way. I'm gonna play it cool.
This is creepier than the alien.
I wouldn't advise it.
Okay. All right. Okay.
I think you should keep trying to go.
All right.
Do it.
No. I don't want any trouble. Just wait. I don't want any trouble, Mr. Robot.
I don't think he hears you. You know, I don't think he hears you.
Mr. Robot, I don't want any trouble. There's another one in there.
Yeah.
Anyway, it's not a big deal. I'm just going to go find another way around. I just want to thank you for your help. Run.
Oh, I sprinted past him. He's going to be pissed. If there's one thing robots hate, it's people that run. Close this door.
Is he after you? No.
Access rewire. Close this door. I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, he's over there.
You know, Rad with a B8? I think Benson could be part Husky. Because I saw... I didn't think so at first, but then I saw a mix, someone's picture on Reddit, that their dog was, like, this golden Husky mix, and he looked a lot like Benson. I have the picture still bookmarked. I can find it.
Oh, no. I don't want to turn around. I have a bad feeling. Lace, I have a bad feeling. I just picked up the item. I'm going to turn around. The thing's going to be there.
Oh, no. The
yeah,
robot?
Look. See, it says it's right behind me.
The robot? Or the...
Yeah, yeah. Watch.
Yep. There he is. Being a total creepo.
No, nothing at all.
No problem.
The skin on his neck is disgusting.
I'm sure he's fine. I'm just gonna... I wonder how he felt when I had a gun straight out and I turned... Hey! Okay, alright, well he's just going his own way. Don't blame him.
Chad thinks you can't afford a Wii U. We have a Wii U.
We have a Wii U.
BritaBot wants to know if I got a favorite Broad City episode. Probably not my favorite episode, but I like the one where Alana and Abby go to dinner for Abby's birthday, and then Alana eats all the shellfish.
Oh, yeah.
And then she's like, what? She's
is that
talking
all I
like that.
To do? Where are my objectives? Make your way to comms control.
This is the dog that made me think that maybe Benson is part Husky.
Make your way to comms control. That's comms
I'm sorry
control.
If no one cares about that.
I was there. I was over at comms control. I need to go back. Sorry. Sorry, Mr. Robot Man. I know I'm defying
Bye,
you,
rat
but...
Attack.
Bye, rat attack. This is comms control, right?
John Reisinger is in the chat.
Oh, is he?
He says, this doesn't look like Smite.
I know. It's because Elise is here. Elise doesn't want to play Smite.
That's not true.
She hates it. John, tell her.
That's not true at all.
John! No, you played it on Xbox One. Where was he last night when I played? That's an illegal seek. You haven't met John.
No.
So,
I've heard
John...
I've heard only good things, though, when I watched the... I watched the On the Spot that you guys did,
mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
that he hosts, and I thought it was really great.
You probably didn't hear that. I was watching on the spot last week, and then I typed in. It was open suggestions to Twitter, and I suggested something, and it got ignored. I even hashtagged it on the spot and everything.
Sorry.
Yeah. What can you do? Ooh, door access. There we go. Okay, I'm in. I'm in, baby. I'm in. I feel like we're not gonna hear the aliens approaching because of how quiet we're playing.
This game is a fucking slow burn.
You're a slow burn! I'm sorry, John, I didn't mean that.
John says you didn't answer his open house question.
Oh yeah, he submitted an open house question, but we didn't see it until it was too late. And I never will! I always keep him guessing, so that way he keeps coming back for more. Yeah, break this off.
Hey, Steffa. John is zinging ya, I guess.
He's a zinger type.
Do they call him John Rise Zinger?
Oh, God.
Ever?
Oh,
because of all
God.
Those zingers?
Oh, my God. Hold on. I need a shower off after that one. Space shower. Sterilizer. Can't even shower in this? This game's for
They
phonies.
Call me the sterilize her Ugh. Because I'm barren.
What?
I'm not. Maybe. TBD. We'll see.
Rip babies. Smoke bomb. I'm gonna throw that down right in the alien's face. It won't know what hit it. Oh, God. I want to build more. Yep. Yep. And then flashbang. We can't do it. Flare? Can't build it. Can't build flares. Hold on, let's see if I can build more scrap. Nope. Nope. Alright. I wish I could build more guns.
You got two right here.
No, but I need more. The marker on the motion tracker.
I wish I had another one of those ice cream sandwiches.
Points to your next objective. Objective is out there.
Get in those vents.
I don't need the vents yet. I'm no newt.
Are those keys?
Yeah. Car oh, noisemaker. That'll come in handy. James Bonding agent.
I think John might be gone.
Well, he's gotta go do what he's gotta do.
I haven't seen him lately. He seems very nice though.
You should meet him sometime. I think you go, John? You sounded taller in Twitch chat. That's what you'd say to him. You're going to have to remind me that I have the tracker, too, because I'm going to forget.
A Cargo says, I see where James gets his sense of humor from.
Benson?
Me!
Oh. Remember when you taught me how to be funny? Oh, lights turned on.
You did get the idea for the tampon bucket from my tampon bucket.
That's true. That is very true. Lights are turning on. Because
you're always having to change it. And we don't... I don't mean, like, change it, like, change, like, the garbage bag in it. We just buy a new bucket every time.
Yeah.
You have to. Really.
I mean, for sanitation reasons, if only. What?
Let me in. I need to contact my ship.
Why are the people here evil? Do we know that?
Robot Wars.
17 years since the robot wars began.
There's gotta be another way inside.
Find another way inside. Okay.
That's what she said.
That's what he said to her when he was trying to climb inside her vagina. Oh, what is this? A new one?
It's time to worry yet?
No. There we go. I'm in.
We're at a really pivotal moment in Ori, though.
You are. I don't know where we're at. Oh, that's the blueprints for my ship. I can build a new one.
It looks like the kid's notebook from Insidious.
It just scribbles. It looks like the thing from MacGruber where he's just drawing himself, taking shits on everything. Keeps asking me to hide, but I don't think there's any reason to. I don't even think that the alien exists. Anyway, let's climb through these dark pipes.
The alien's probably just a metaphor for World War II.
That's true.
Don't you recognize me? Listen to me. We've got to reestablish long-range communications.
You're becoming hysterical.
He is.
Katie Bacon says that's some Hot Shots Golf hacking. How come we don't ever stream Hot Shots Golf?
I wish. Hot Shots Golf was awesome. Uh-oh. Oh, well, he shot at me. I kind of had it coming.
This is going to trigger the next robot war.
We're in the middle of a robot war. We can't trigger a new one. And that's why I always said, don't shoot a robot accidentally or on purpose.
Thanks, Unhurrius. Tabletop is continuing. We're still doing it.
But
I think we might be nearing the like end of the story we're currently in. Not our characters.
The saga?
No, not our characters.
The Namek saga?
But just where the map we're doing, I guess, or whatever it is actually referred to. Because I don't want to spoil the episode, but there was a lot of good stuff that happened.
Can I just unplug this? Pull the power cable out? I like how that works. It looks pretty cool. I hope his gun is still there. Thing is, who cares about these damn aliens? Wait, where's his gun? He's over there. He's right there. And I need to get there. I feel like it's always a bad time. Like, is it ever worth it to check these? It doesn't do anything. It's just gonna get me caught. They're just gonna be like, hey, you on the computer, quit dicking around.
Where'd the alien go? Oh, there he is.
Well, that's the alien. That might just be a dude. Man, aliens are fucking made up. Who cares? I'm gonna rewire the system to turn off all the robots. Turn it off, and turn off the alarm system. Boom. Now we're in. Uh-oh. Did they turn it off? It's actually off. Look at me. Oh, please don't do that, giant metal anus.
Feed Me Seymour says she looks bored as fuck.
The Ripley?
Yeah. It's no Ori and the Blind Forest.
I mean, it's not much. It's not a thing a minute. It's not
slow burn.
It's a slow burn.
We could play something else. I mean, we could get Resident Evil Revelations 2.
That would take forever.
Yeah, we'd have to install it.
Some other time. You can take some more questions.
Yeah.
Mm-mm-mm-mm.
Do you still love me?
I do.
That wasn't from the chat. That was from me.
Oh. Well, then in that case... It was in Bloodborne. Do you guys want us to stream Bloodborne?
Yeah, you guys can ask questions and I'll read them to James.
Or I'll read them to you.
The Zinger wants to know if you still love him, too.
Uh-huh. No, I don't. Never did.
That's not true.
Well,
he's
changed.
You came back and told me how much you liked him.
He's changed. He's not the man I fell in love with. No access. The thing says to go this way. I'm in the pilot seat.
Your chat wants to know if you can get a sub button.
So I could. I don't want anyone to sub to me though. I don't want you guys to have to pay for anything. And
I gotta
we don't
stay
stream...
flush in ice cream sandwiches.
That's true.
So no, it's okay. I wouldn't want you guys to pay for it anyway.
The only reason I've considered is so that way you guys can have more quality settings and do like emotes and stuff.
Uh, Ryan wants to know what I do for a living. I work at Game Trailers.
He hasn't heard? Come on, Ryan.
James, have you played Pokemon Omega Ruby?
No, I haven't. I haven't played any Pokemons since Pokemon Snap.
The Pokemons, James, the Pokemons.
I haven't played any.
I think they just want to sub so they can use custom emotes.
Yeah. I feel that. I don't want anyone to have to pay to do that.
I have a question for chat. Oh, no, never mind. I shouldn't ask this.
Why?
No, I shouldn't pit people against one another.
Was it going to be you versus I?
No.
Why is Sean Poole's channel so much more better managed than mine?
No. James, are you excited for RTX now that you are a Rooster Teeth employee?
I'm excited for RTX regardless. I'm excited. It'll be interesting. I'm more interested to see, because I know that they're going to do a great job and it's going to be fun. I know that much. I'm just curious to see, because we don't even know kind of what kind of involvement they'll want from us. We're making ourselves pretty available. But, you know, we'll see. I'm more excited to see what happens at RTX. I loved being on the Rooster Teeth panel at PAX East. That was pretty amazing. So, I'm more than happy to help out in any way. John, if you're listening, hide in here. Look. Ha, ha.
Hi,
how'd
John.
She get in
hide
there?
Hide wherever you can. You heard it here first.
How'd she get in here?
Those sounded like those were connected thoughts.
What? How'd she get in here?
No, you said, John, if you're listening, hide. Hide in here.
Oh, yeah. They were.
Philippe wants to know why Spool bully Elise so much.
Why Spool bully Elise?
I too want to know why Spool bully Elise.
Has he been bullying you?
He has, actually. Yeah, he has.
I don't know. I think he might feel like overwhelmed sometimes, and so he takes it out on you.
Yeah.
You know? Like real immature, but that's what he does.
Yeah.
So I don't know. Maybe people should talk to him about it.
It's just like, I noticed that
here.
Like I watched Clue and then he watched Clue.
I can start a new life underneath this desk. I just want to get as much stuff as I can so that way I never have to build anything again. There he is. They all look like Howie Mandel from behind. The return of Howie Mandel!
Strange.
What's strange? Your dumb skinless face?
I guess Metal Gear Solid got Kiefer Sutherland, and Alien Isolation got Howie Mandel.
Mm-hmm. That's a big get.
That's a get.
I'm supposed to head over here, I think. What's this? Did he see me? Is he talking to me?
I'm just joking. Sean Poole is the nicest human being.
I don't think he sees me. I'm gonna make a run for it. There is an alien. Maybe it's Alien Isolation because the alien has isolated itself. And now I don't have to worry about it ever. I'm just going to creep through this whole damn game. Oh, is he coming after me?
I really expected more action.
I mean, I could probably make some action if I started cracking skulls, but I'm trying to get through it. Is this how slow it was when Sean played it? Hello? Is anyone there? If anyone can hear this, we need help. Repeat, we need help urgently. Please respond.
Chat wants to know how many times a week you go to workout.
4 times a week with Sean Poole. We get our ripped on. 4 times a week. That's what I aim for. Doesn't always happen, though. It's telling me to go here. I don't know exactly where I'm going or why. What?
Story of my life.
Is he in here?
Hello? Anyone there?
What is this? I don't know what the rewire does. Oh, God. looks like he's wearing a mask. Can I peel it off and then pretend to be one of them?
It's kind of like a vagina neck.
Uh-oh. You're a jerk.
These are
You're
scarier
a jerk.
Than the alien.
You're a dick. I hate you. You're a dick. You hear me? I'm glad you're dead. I'm glad you're dead.
James, how tall are you?
I'm 6 foot.
That was from me, not the chat.
Oh.
James, how long have you had the Batman shirt?
6 foot. He's gonna see his friend dead and think I did it.
How long have you
and
had
I
the
did.
Batman shirt?
When did you get me this Batman shirt?
I think 2009.
So, since 2009.
Flabby Cooch wants to know what we do.
Why is my cooch so flabby?
I can tell you that. They want to know if we'll do a drinking stream.
You and I?
It says a dinking stream.
But you're assuming it probably meant drinking.
Yeah.
Call me
naive.
We're not Lawrence. We
should do a drinking stream with Lawrence.
Yeah, it would probably make sense if we had Lawrence. Wait, I need to balance the values.
When was the last time you bought your own shirt, James?
Probably
when you got that Psychonauts shirt.
I bought the Psychonauts shirt.
I don't buy you as many clothes anymore just
60,
because I feel like you have so many.
60 and 39, right? It's balanced.
How many shirts do you actually have? Because it looks like about 4. Pervin Irvin wants to know. You have a ton of shirts. I feel like you just wear the same ones a lot.
What is it saying? Press matching input when circuit is active. Oh, okay.
Nice. John, the zinger says, leave it now. Let me know when you're ready to stop this nonsense and play some Smite.
Uh-huh.
If you want to play Smite with him, you can.
No,
it's
okay. What are we doing? What? What is going on? I'm highlighting values. Oh, this one's the only one left.
I know he wears the blue Batman shirt and the orange gorilla shirt the most, but my favorite shirt that I got him that he has is this black shirt that has a red gun on it and some like Japanese characters.
I wear that sometimes too.
That's my favorite shirt.
I wear shirts generally a lot based off softness. I like soft shirts. So this shirt's really soft, but like if you look under the arms, it's all dark and dirty.
I don't think John got shot down. I think James would love to play Smite with him, but he's just playing this because he feels bad.
No, that's not true. I played Smite last night. Where was John last night? Where was he? Maybe some other time this weekend. I'm down to play. John's really good at Smite. He's really good. But I was playing with Milksteak last night, and Cosmonaut, and we were doing pretty good.
And the Torrens?
I've still only played the tutorial of Heroes of the Storm. Never played any League of Legends or Dota. So Smite is my only MOBA. What did he say?
Greg says, James judges his shirt choices on 1, softness, and 2, ability to show maximal arm surface area. Is softness is a big factor. Because before we were together, not a lot of your shirts were that soft.
Oh my god.
I introduced an element of softness.
Look, they're coming.
In your shirts, and I think
should
in
I
your
hide under
demeanor.
The desk?
Hmm?
Should I hide under the desk? They're coming for me.
Any vents that you can get into?
First this. Hurry. Drag it and go.
IG Milksteak wants to know if you want to play Smite later tonight.
He's
kind of
shoot him.
Terrifying.
Oh boy, he glitched. You're a dick. Ah!
There's so many of them.
No. Go in.
Butthole's closing.
Go in! Damn it. I am woman, hear me roar. Climb in!
Hit their asses with the fucking wrench.
I'm trying to run. You're a dick. I gotta use my med pack. I hope an alien creature gets you. That's how angry I am.
The alien's not gonna go for those robots, and you know it.
What is that? It says it's right over there. Uh-oh.
Katie Bacon got a D. Antwoord shirt at their show last weekend, and it's real soft.
Soft shirts are the best. I'm telling you. I'm going through pipes. I'm piping it.
What's the name of they can send you stuff through the mail?
Maybe at some point, yes. At the moment, like I said, we're changing offices, so we don't really have a place to receive things.
You guys also shouldn't feel like you need to spend money to send
you
them stuff.
Absolutely do not have to send us anything ever. Lawrence and I were thinking about chipping in and just getting a P.O. box that people can send us their junk, but they don't have to. Bad news aliens.
Joel G, I'm not whatever. I just kind of hoped that there would be more aliens.
Well, there's these guys.
Ori has all kinds of creatures.
Dorcas and Malorcas.
I'm sitting right next to them.
Uh-huh. Would I be Ori, or I'd be the Blind Forest? What is this? I still don't know how to use the emergency override. Alright, let's run for it. I'm surprised this game didn't, like, more people weren't upset by it, because it's all just one big stealth mission, huh?
People were upset by it.
Oh, were they?
Yeah. I remember you and I having this conversation where I said that a lot of people that I know did not receive it well, and the general vibe I got was that it wasn't well received, but then you thought that it was well received.
Should
I hit this guy? Just slide some fingers.
Can I hit him?
Ah!
Oh, how did he see me? Get off me.
Pick his ass.
Oh. Gotta go. Sorry. That was an accident. Uh-oh. I wish he could jump. I wish he could jump. No. God damn it. No. Headshots do nothing.
Lieutenant Splurge says, asking if you'd ever do a voice for anime, because Michael Jones from Achievement Hunter is a voice actor for Funimation and could probably get you an audition.
Yeah, of course I would. What are you, crazy? God damn it! Die! Okay, that's going through his head.
Where's the wrench?
This doesn't...
Where's the wrench?
I can't use the wrench. They just grabbed me. Get off me! They're just toying with me now.
How do you replenish health? Is it just automatically
You have med
replenish?
Packs.
Oh, I see.
But I don't know where the fuck to go.
BritaBot wants to know if we watched any good movies lately. We watched The Book of Life.
Yeah, that was good.
Yeah.
Look, they're coming. I don't know where the fuck I'm going. Get high.
supposed to go? I guess so. Are you yawning?
You don't see me yawning playing Ori.
Sometimes I do.
We could play Game of Thrones, episode 3.
That's true.
As well.
Uh-oh.
I've already played...
Some of it.
Some of it. I had to for work.
I know.
I played Life is Strange this week, guys, which if you haven't played Life is Strange yet, and you do like point-and-clicks or story-driven, narrative-driven games...
What about my second bullet? How come she didn't reload two bullets? Is she crazy?
I recommend Life
reload
is Strange.
Reload two bullets! She's not very good at this. Maybe she should just die.
Joel, James has seen the new James Bond Spectre trailer. I heard him watching it.
God, this was your idea! You said you hit him with the thing!
Yeah, bash his face
I
in.
Tried! He grabbed it!
There.
It does nothing! He just grabs me and hits me. Oh!
This guy's a fucking Terminator.
I know! I hope he has guns. He doesn't have any guns.
Too sure. No Michael Caine lately. I feel like I haven't seen him in a while. I can barely remember what he sounds like.
EMP mine. We're building a flashbang. Last chance. There's one thing robots hate. It's bright lights.
Jay Minister says, what the hell is this, iRobot?
I don't see no Shia.
I Frank says, hold the reload button to reload all of your bullets.
What the hell is that?
I Frank, what is the reload button?
It's X.
Oh.
No, I meant what is that all about?
Oh.
Why would they make it be that? And now I'm out of bullets forever.
Yeah, Life is Strange is... It's pretty good so far. I actually, like, the way that the episodes are lined up to be released, I think the last one's going to come out around Halloween. You see all the Halloween posters all around the school, and I think it's going to be really great that they're going to do a whole Halloween theme to it. That's my prediction.
You heard it here first. Elise knows what Halloween is. I mean, you play Costume Quest too.
Yeah.
God, this wasn't even the way I had to go. I'm sorry. I feel sorry for you, sir. Do you have bullets?
Yes. What was the last movie we went to see? Well, we saw Princess Mononoke. We went to like a midnight showing.
Yeah.
They were just re-showing Princess Mononoke.
That was a lot.
What
really
was
cool.
The Imitation Game?
I guess so.
Maybe?
I guess it would have been Imitation Game.
I don't know.
Where's the alien? I need to get this alien. I need to talk to that alien. Get him on my side.
The Birch, I think I got the bad ending, but I have two Life is Strange games going, so I can try to see what both paths kind of are, depending on my decisions. We saw Kingsman, but maybe that was after Imitation Game. So maybe
Yeah, it probably was. I think so.
James, can you grow a full beard, or are you like... pernicious feeder and cursed to only grow an evil goatee.
I think I can only grow a goatee. I've never tried to grow a full beard. So I'm not 100% sure. Alright, I'm saving it.
I'm curious. I was set to stream Life is Strange and I wanted to, but then just with the way that things were shaping up for the week, I knew that I wouldn't have enough time on Thursday to do it because I'd be working... when the stream would be happening, so I couldn't. I'd like to still stream it, though. It was fun when we streamed episode 1.
There's something nearby. There's something grooving around.
Amateur Commander says the alien will show up a lot more in, like, half an hour. It starts showing up once you get to the medical bay.
Okay.
I played D4 Stretch Bird. I thought it was cool. I was kind of hoping that there would be more episodes.
One more time I hid in the locker, and then they were like, hey, you, get out of the locker.
What is this, Davy Jones's locker? We
I
should
need access to Rewire.
We should live stream our reactions to Pirates of the Caribbean 3.
Why 3? 3's not terrible. It's 4 that's terrible. I mean, 3 isn't good, but at least 3 has some things about it that are redeeming. It's four that's just bad.
I was talking with somebody about this, that I always say Pirates of the Caribbean, but I don't. I always say Caribbean, though. When I'm just talking about the geographic area, I say Caribbean.
Uh-huh.
But then I say Pirates of the Caribbean.
I don't know why.
That's stupid idiot.
I mean, it kind of becomes like a proper...
Yeah.
Like a proper noun at a certain point. Pirates of the Caribbean. All right, I'm going to try and...
See the Rape wants to know, if James was a fruit, what kind of fruit would he be?
Kumquat.
He'd be a kumquat. I'm just joking.
What's wrong with that?
Nothing.
What's wrong with kumquat?
Nothing.
I was going to say that sounds good to me.
Oh.
Follow me, please. Absolutely not. Nope, bad time to access rewire. 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 Would you please not stand there? Bad touch. Bad touch. Bad touch.
These robots like
bad
touch.
It's really hard to grab things. Bad. Ah! Where did he come from?
Oh my god.
Oh,
it's like
I
fucking sharing a spaceship with Robert Durst.
Load current save.
Does James have an LG G3? We both have LG G3s.
Yeah. It seems fine. It's fine enough. Though, maybe it's my case. My camera has gotten worse. Like, the camera quality has gone down. Have you noticed that about yours?
Yeah.
It has?
Actually, yeah, because I remember when we were in Europe, I was super impressed with the quality of your phone's camera, which is part of the reason that I wanted to get one. But now it just kind of resembles my shitty iPhone photos.
Yeah, I don't know why that is.
They do some kind of update that. Fuck that up.
There's got a million androids walking around. It can't pick off one of the damn androids. It comes after me as I'm creeping. Boy.
James is a car. What car would he be? Aston Martin, emphasis on the ass.
Oh my gosh. Where does she come up with this stuff? Is it getting hot in here?
A brown probe.
No.
I drive a brown probe, said the proctologist.
I know what he drives.
I know. You'd be a black Saab. Jerry Seinfeld's
car. Look, you can see it drooling. Do you think I can lure the guy here?
And here he just wants to know, Elise, is James a golem? You're being all sweet with him, but he doesn't react. Good question.
Hold on, watch. Oh, that was a bad noise right
there. Yep.
Great. What a waste. What a waste. What a waste of everything. Alright, I gotta dodge this. Okay, I missed!
A tip from J-Rod, the drool coming out of vents means the alien is there.
I saw that, and then I was like, ooh, I'll use a noisemaker to lure this android over, the alien will grab him. It didn't, it just left.
Because I don't think the alien responds to the androids, right?
Well, I guess it doesn't. I guess he's racist alien.
I don't like what you're becoming, is what this game is doing to you.
He's a racist alien. Should I just run through this whole section? I don't like doing this over and over again.
This is like your Bloodborne.
Bloodborne's my Bloodborne. Aha! Aha!
I got it, Fat Ride. I got it.
What'd you get?
Nothing. Between us streamers.
Something here.
Fucking hate these robots.
This fucking checkpoint is all over the place. Okay, grab it from here. Stand up. Benson's freaking out. He's getting pissed.
Benson.
Oh, boy.
Aww. Hi, puppy.
Strange.
Keep on running. Grab that part of the map and tell you to go fuck yourself. See you in hell. You dumb android stupid.
We have some grapes in the fridge, but they're saved for something. We can't have them on the stream.
I don't know how much more of this I can take. And I'm not even making any progress. We should have played Wolfenstein.
I wasn't part of your Wolfenstein play.
Well, I was playing it by myself.
I can play Ori at any time if anyone needs me to. We're at a really exhilarating part.
Uh-oh.
The Gamer's Basement says, "Hey James, I was the noob you played Smite with yesterday, lol."
Did we have a noob? The only time we lost was because, the only time we lost was because someone else joined our group, and then, someone else joined our group, and then proceeded to play as Jubilanque and get his ass kicked. Which, if you're gonna have his Jubilanque on your team, you need him to get kills. You need him to get kills.
Grizzled Moose, we mentioned earlier that we were thinking of co-oping Resident Evil Revelations 2 at some point, but we don't have it downloaded or installed, so it'd be a whole big thing.
Big to do.
Will we ever play Bloodborne on a stream? Probably.
Maybe, yeah. I mean, it's PlayStation, so we'd have to just do regular streams, so no webcam, but we could still do it.
What did you think of the Bond Spectre teaser?
I liked it. Uh-oh. Somewhere. It's above. Is the alien above? The alien's above. It looked really cool. I think that eventually we'll look back on these Bond movies and be like, this is the point where Bond transcended into like something else, because there's a through narrative for everything, like everything's leading into the next thing. And there's a through narrative to the Bond movies, so like this one picks up right after where Skyfall left off, and it looks like there's some secret stuff, and there's a picture of his family, and his mom's picture's missing. The only thing that'll bug me forever and ever, Skyfall was awesome, even though it barely made any sense. It still was awesome. It was so obvious that they wanted Sean Connery to be the dude, the old caretaker at his house. And the fact that he wasn't will always bother me.
Os8Os wants to know if we have a favorite mobile game. You play Marvel Puzzle Quest constantly. I just played Monument Valley after I saw it on House of Cards, because I'm that kind of person. Mm-hmm. I'm easily duped by that
you
kind of
stuff.
You play
whatever you see on House of Cards.
Yeah, anything Frank plays on House of Cards, I then play. Played a lot of Medal of Honor. But I actually really liked Monument Valley. I wish it had been longer. There was an expansion to it as well. But if you like puzzle
games,
I'd recommend
it. There's something
it.
About me. Oh, no. No.
Mortal Kombat X.
No. 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 Is this gonna be how it is? How, like, oh, god damn it. Am I way back there? If I'm way back there, then you're playing Ori. I went down the elevator. That should have saved it, right?
Yeah. Did it?
No. And here's a floating thing.
Yep.
Do you want this floating thing here? Something strange is going on this ship!
We're at a really exciting... You don't know where we are, because I've been playing it at work.
I think I could have grabbed something there.
Robot dick.
This is what it looks like inside of the detector. You guys. I picked it up. Alright, you want to play Ori?
The chat probably doesn't want to play Ori.
Let's just see if I can run. Fuck it.
I've been playing it at work since the last time we streamed it, but we're at another really exciting part. So it'd probably be really interesting to play,
hey,
though we'll likely die a lot.
Oh, he did. He missed him. I missed him. I missed him. All right, we're gonna Mirror's Edge. We're gonna turn Alien Isolation into Mirror's Edge, because I'm not having any fun doing this. What? Could you please tell me why he's not?
Chat seems kind of okay with Ori.
I'm gonna watch. I want to watch it back here. Watch the gunshot. Where's the target? That was his head. That was his goddamn head. Alright. One more time and then Ori. One more time and then Ori.
That's what they always say.
Hey-o. God damn it! God damn it!
Don't try to outrun the alien, you won't make it.
I didn't try, I didn't even see the alien. I haven't even seen the alien at all. It just kills me when it wants to kill me.
Just an idea, but maybe we should play some sexy flash game.